Hi, I'm Amy, and this is Ask Amy, where we answer your frequently asked gold plating questions. Today we will be discussing basic surface preparation. We will be covering polishing and cleaning. Keep checking our channel for the sequel to this video, Advanced Surface Preparation, which will cover activation and special case scenarios. Many items have a surface which is dulled, scratched, or oxidized to some degree. Each of these situations create a surface which will not plate well. Most metals or items can be lightly polished with a polishing cloth to restore luster. Other types may need more aggressive polishing with buffer wheels or other tools. If you are polishing using powered equipment, make sure not to polish through any existing plates unless it is your intention to remove existing plating. Some items have been plated with a very thin layer of copper or nickel. This should remain intact for the best results. If the item has been previously gold plated and the plating has begun to wear off, it is usually best to remove all existing plating. This gives a nice even look to the final surface. Polish the item until the desired finish has been achieved. Next, you will begin the cleaning process. Any residue or debris left over from the polishing process must be removed so that the plating solution can access the surface. There are many ways to clean an item. We often use warm soapy water, alcohol, various solvents, electro-cleaner, or baking soda paste. Use whichever cleaner is most appropriate for your application. Make sure to rinse the item thoroughly after cleaning. Take this opportunity to check that the surface will wet out, which means there aren't any water breaks or beading. This is an indication of residue. If there is any remaining residue, repeat the cleaning process and rinse well. You are now ready to go on to our next step. The next step may be activation, or it may be gold plating. We will discuss this more in our next segment on advanced surface preparation. I hope you found this information about polishing and cleaning useful. I look forward to discussing more hot topics with you in our next segment. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter. And if you have any questions, email me at askamy@goldplating.com. Thanks again for watching Ask Amy, and we'll see you soon.